Viktor.
Eating chips in the midst of this confrontation. And there's the soldiers up there. They've advanced onto the edge of the village now. Well, they've got gas.